This building is honestly the brightest thing. No pain, no gain.
Yeah, me too.
Hey guys, so I haven't really vlogged much at all, but basically this is our last full day in Budapest. We've just been to the Margaret Island, just kind of wandered back through Parliament, went to this really cute little coffee shop. It's really, really cold today, so that's why we've come back to the hostel. It's only like 2, I think. But we're just freezing, so we're gonna recollect ourselves and then brave the freezing weather again. Learn to absolutely love this little Italian restaurant. It's called Gian Mario and they do really nice vegan pizzas if you just ask for it without cheese, and plus it's really cheap. So if you're ever in Budapest, then you should definitely go there. It's like our little hovel.
It's so high up and scary.
Right, don't ruin the bed. I feel like he's gonna come back in and tell you off. Come on, come down. Because I can hear someone coming. Fireman's pole it, man. Fireman's pole it. Oh my god, hurry up. I'm getting stressed. Cool.
Oh, look.
We're going raving tonight. Oh yeah. It's so embarrassing. Oh, hi, man. Look at all the graffiti on the walls. It's quite cool, really. But yeah, that's what it looks like. It's really pretty. I really like that building right there. We're having a race. I'm really scared that we're going to fall off.
Ready? Yeah.
Go. Ow! Oh, fuck. That really hurt. I got my knee.
I'm not again.
I'm injured.
Oh. Yes. You've stood up.
I really hurt myself. I banged my knee on this metal bar. We're going to try and do sit-ups. Does it hurt?
Oh, yeah, so much.
Why?
Because it's like spiky.
No, it's a bit on a high. Don't touch anything.
You have no idea how hard this is.
Oh my god, it's impossible. I'm a little bit stuck.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to do a tour of the hostel. Yeah. Why am I so ugly? And then we have our lockers here. Red one's ours. They only gave us one, even though we should have had one each, which I think is a bit rude. And then this is a first bunk bed. Second bunk bed. Or do you call it a triple bed? Yeah. And then that's my bed. This is a random central bed that we often use to put our shoes on. And that's Freya. And then these are the windows. Yeah, it's really getting quite warm in here because the radiators are so hot and nice. Bye.
What we do here is go back.
So the most stressful thing just happened. Basically, me and Freya got kicked out of our rooms.
A massive group of men.
Yeah.
Like 15 men just came piling into our room.
Okay, no, we're gonna make a story time about this when we get back.
Okay, well, it was just when
we... Yeah, and now we're in a fucking Hello Kitty room with a massive, like, mural of Hello Kitty. And I don't normally swear, so that just proves how stressed I am. Yeah, but I'm gonna actually legit make a video about this because I think it'll be entertaining.